This is Rap the News, and today we're going to be studying this woman and the dream that she had, and then we're going to be referencing that with everybody who is black is not us. They look like us, but they are not us. And so she's going to start out by claiming Christianity when there's so much truth out there to tell you that all Christians is going to hell.
Hey guys, welcome back to Bible Believer Ministry, and especially for the Christian persecution, you guys need to pray for those Christians that are being persecuted. You need to pray because they are our brothers and sisters. We are the branches to one tree.
The only one that will be worshiping an idol God that our forefathers did not worship is Gentiles. And the Bible tells us in Psalms 96:5, for all the gods of the Gentiles are idols. You know, if she was of the seed of Abraham, John 8:39 tells us, Abraham is our father. They answered. Jesus replied back to them, if you were Abraham's children, said Jesus, then you would act like Abraham and you would do what Abraham did. Did Abraham worship Jesus Christ? Did Abraham say Yahweh, Baal Shem, Yahweh Shai? Did Abraham add Christ to anything in his worship with God? If you are Abraham's children, then you would do what Abraham did.
We were in a cabin outside of the city. Then I saw myself on a wooden floor with my hands tied to my back, hungry. I realized in the room were military people. Then I asked a lady, one of them was a lady, and I asked her, and I was like, please, can I please have some food? So when I asked her, she asked me to actually bow down to whoever was, you know, at that time in charge of, you know, the system.
So she completely don't understand what she's dreaming about. She is going into captivity.
Then I saw myself on a wooden floor with my hands tied to my back, hungry.
And she do not realize that she is in captivity. And so what it said is, thus says the Lord, they shall come after thee in chains, and they shall come over, and they shall fall down unto thee, and they shall make supplication unto thee. Genesis 27:29. Let the people serve you, and let the nations bow down to thee. Be Lord over thy brethren, and let thy mother's son bow down to thee. And so she is one of the people who look like us, but she is totally not us. She's born black, but she's not us. Something is wrong with this person. And that's why she can't worship the Most High alone. So she's adding Christ with the Most High. Abraham didn't do that. Neither did any of our forefathers. None of our forefathers got baptized or any of that Christian bullcrap.
And there was this tall figure. You couldn't tell if it was a man or a woman because it was dressed in white and had the head, I don't know how you call those, but it was like the one-piece suit that the CDC people, they wear, and had the big black mask in the front. So the person, whoever it was talking to me telepathically, like, we were like, he was facing me, but I couldn't see through the mask. He was facing me, and I could hear what he was. I could hear what he was saying in his mind. He was like, you, like one of them, had made us suffer. And right after he said this, I turned to my right in the front, and there was a board, and he, like, the words that he said were written, you, like the others, made us suffer. So he turned his head to me and said, you, like the others, have made us suffer. And after that, I felt so unsafe. Took my mom and there was somebody else too, and we ran out.
And so the angel turned around and noticed that she did look like us, but she was not us. She was an oppressor. So these women help the oppressors, the Gentiles, oppress us even more. So in every black family, there's an implosion on the inside, and those are Satan's seed, born of Eve. And then there is an explosion on the outside, and those are the Gentiles, Edom and Esau, who jealous, kill us, and everything else. But we have what looks to be our own people, selling us and throwing us under the bus. So we're going to start with Genesis 3:15. And I will put enmity between thee and the woman. So what is God saying? He's talking to Satan and Eve. He says, your children and Eve's children will be enemies. You will be able to have children with Eve. And between thy seed, which is Satan's seed, and her seed, which is Adam's seed. And it shall bruise thy head, and thou shalt bruise his heel. So all we're going to do is battle each other. And so who came out first? Satan's seed, Cain. And who came out second? Abel. And it says in 1 John 3:12, do not be like Cain, who belonged to the evil one and murdered his brother. And why did he murder him? Because his own actions were evil and his brother's were righteous. And then God goes on to say in Genesis 25:23, and the Lord said unto her, two nations are in thy womb, and two manner of people shall be separated from thy bowels, and the one people shall be stronger than the other people. The elder, who is Esau, shall serve the younger. Bow down and serve. Genesis 27:29 lets you know. It says, let the people serve thee. Who is the people? The Gentiles. And the nations, or the Gentiles again, bow down to thee. Be Lord over thy brethren Esau, which is Edom, and let thy mother's son bow down to thee. So what was happening is they binded that woman in the end times because she's going into captivity and she's being forced to bow down. Since you was acting like Esau and Edom, and you was helping Esau and Edom's cause out, then you shall be treated like them in the end. So everybody who is us, who looks like us, is not us. And so we have this brother right here who finds out what? He is not us. He's from Portugal and Spain.
And share your results. What happened? What did you say? No, what did you say? On my father's side, what?
Spain and Portugal.
What? Spain and Portugal? So my ancestors from Spain and Portugal.
Yes.
Not Africa.
No.
What did it say? What did it say?
So as you see, everybody who look like us is not us. The book told you in Genesis that the black woman will be able to produce Satan's seed, which is Cain, which is Esau, and which is the majority of our families, which is the Nephilim, and also the seed of Adam. Only a few is born of Adam. Only a few act like Abraham. The rest of them act like Gentiles, and they are not of us. Gentiles, as the Bible told you in Psalms, worship idols. We don't worship creation. We only worship the Creator alone. Anybody who worshiping creatures or the creation is Gentile. They are not of us. And not all Gentiles worship creation as well. And everybody who look white ain't white either. So that's why it says that they have to be separated in the end, the tares from the wheat, right? And so again, it proves to you that, you know, everybody who look like you ain't you. We have to test the spirit. This is Wrap the news.